And welcome back. So soon you are here. You are just wanting to hear more about pants starting with letter K. Excellent. I'll continue with Kingston Wall, I Feel Love single, originally song from 93, the second LP. This is released by 2015 by Swan Records Limited and Splatter Colored Record here. And then Kingston Wall, live single, Skies Are Open and Mirrorland. This is from Smart Records Deluxe set of Kingston Wall Trilogy LP issue, because it was so late, they put this single inside there. Kirous, hardcore, grindcore, single EP from 1997. Kiss Disease, Karaoke Rock, Karaoke Punk 2020, their first single. Excellent, excellent live band. Kiukku, Punk Rock from 2011. This is excellent song. 53 kiloa. I don't know, did they anything else ever? But this single is very good. And then very well known band Kohti Tuhoa. This is their first EP from 2014, six tracks. And this was later reissued with one extra track, maybe a little bit better sounds. These sounds are here a little bit muffled or something like that. But excellent, excellent band. And Kohti Tuhoa Väkivaltaa EP from 2019, still going very long. One of the best bands around at the moment. And their latest EP 2020, Elä totuudesta. Excellent, excellent, noisy punk hardcore. Back to punk rock. Classic Finnish punk band Kollaa kestää. This is from 78 original release, and this is Swart Record Race is from about 2012 or something like that. As well as this Kirjoituksia kellarista, single originally in 79, and this is one of my favorite 70s punk rock songs ever, Kirjoituksia kellarista. I almost can sing it from my memory. Maybe not right here. And Kouristus, Naula Usva IP, hardcore, grindcore, trashcore, whatever. Kova Ajo EP from 2015, punk rock. And then another great band, Kova Rasva, their first EP from 2012. And things are just going advanced from here. 2013, Ikuinen Piina EP. And 2013, Pimeä laskeutuu EP, all was released by Swart Records. Classic Kumikristus EP from 85, this is one of my very first punk EPs that I ever bought in 85. Then another classic band. Kuolema, Noise from the Sick City. Recorded in 83 of these songs, but this is from 2004 by Power It Up EP. Little bit lo-fi sounds here, but hey, it's Kuolema. And Alternative Action Record release Kuolema from 2002. 17 songs, very fast noise core. Another side is 45, another side is 32. This is difficult record to play. And 2004, Kuolema and Agat Holes split. More noise core. And here's Kuolema 251 EP, 251 EP. This is their best EP. I have to say this have so many classic tracks like viidekäyttöä, etc. Excellent band. And split with Reverend Bizarre from 2008. Kuolema have song Kaljaa nuorille. Beer to the youth. And Kuolema lääkeasetelma EP from 2012. Te ette ole mikään bändi, vaan eläintarha. You are not a band, you are true. And from 2016, Helvetin viemärit, Kuolema split. Helvetin viemärit is from Brazil, doing Finnish hardcore there. Great Brazil. Continued klassista. Kuolleet kukat, 84 EP. This is from Pike Records, 85, 86 kuolemat, compilations, so this bonus single from there, nice tracks here. And from Oulu, Kusipää, 6-track EP from 2014, hardcore, brutal hardcore. And from 2019, Sä kuolet tänään, You Will Die to Today EP, more brutal hardcore. And Kylmä Etelä, Rockimari split. This is more like punk, folk, rock type of things. Quite nice, but not anything special. Kylmä Sota EP. This is also one of my favorite songs here. Suksi vittuun. And ihmistulehdus also. Yes, very nice. Here's Kylmä sota rajoitusplit from 2012-2013. Of course, rajoitus is from Sweden. Kylmä sota, all local hardcore guys. And Kylmä sota ydin tuho split from 2013. And we end letter K with one of the best bands at the moment. Kätyrlauma, their first EP from 2019. Songs about history of Finland. From Witches, The Burning of Turku, like in this Abo Furvus EP from 2022, best EP of 2022, this one. Huh, what a trip! So many EPs in letter K. Could any another letter have better ones? I just wonder. Let's see when we are going to continue with letter L, M, N, and so on. See you there.